जी हाँ, आप अपनी स्क्रीन पे देख सकते हैं कि हम लैंडर मॉड्यूल
अनलॉकिंग द मिस्ट्रीज ऑफ द मून चंद्रयान 3's बोल्ड लूनर ओडिसी. In the quest to explore the cosmos, India's space agency, ISRO, is on the verge of an incredible milestone, landing a spacecraft on the enigmatic lunar South Pole. Welcome to an exciting journey into Chandrayaan 3, India's latest moon landing mission with monumental implications. The Chandrayaan 3 mission is focused on the moon's South Pole, a region that holds a treasure trove of possibilities. Hidden beneath the surface lies frozen water, a potential resource for future lunar endeavors. The spacecraft will conduct vital experiments, including a groundbreaking spectrometer analysis to unveil the moon's mineral composition. Meet the Chandrayaan 3 spacecraft, standing at over 2 meters tall and weighing around 1,700 kilograms, equipped with a compact rover, ready to explore the lunar terrain. Breaking through challenges and reaching for the stars, India's moon mission has achieved what seemed impossible. Prime Minister Narendra Modi proudly declared, "India is now on the moon," as the Vikram lander, part of the Chandrayaan 3 mission, touched down on the lunar South Pole region. The nail-biting descent of the Vikram lander, named after ISRO's visionary founder Vikram Sarabhai, was a testament to human ingenuity and perseverance. The Pragyan rover, released from Vikram's embrace, ready to explore the uncharted terrain of the moon's surface. One of the mission's key objectives is to search for water-based ice, a potential resource that could revolutionize space travel and even pave the way for human habitation on the moon. As Pragyan roves through lunar valleys, it leaves behind not just footprints, but the indomitable spirit of India's scientific prowess. This achievement marks not the end, but the beginning of a new chapter in India's space exploration journey.
जी हाँ, आप अपनी स्क्रीन पे देख सकते हैं कि हम लैंडर मॉड्यूल.
People are applauding. Let us all wait.